Is your iPhone contacts not syncing to iCloud after the iOS 18 update? Don't worry, folks. In this advanced video, I'm going to show you how you can solve this contacts not syncing issue on your iPhone. So let's get started. Solution 1, check iCloud contacts. Open up the settings, then tap on Apple ID. Next, tap on iCloud. Here, you will find the saving is paused section. Now tap on See All Next to the Saving is Paused section. Now scroll down again and find the contacts. Make sure to toggle on the contacts. If it's already on, try turning it off and then back on. This can sometimes refresh the connection and bring your contacts back. Solution 2, offload and reinstall. Go to the settings, then scroll down a little bit. After that, tap General. Next, tap on iPhone Storage. Now scroll down and find the Contacts app. Then tap on it. Here you will see the offload option. Just tap on it. Wait for a second and then tap on Reinstall. It will take a little time, but don't go away. And now try again to sync. If still you have the same problem, then follow my next solution. Solution 3. Change the date and time. Go to the settings, then scroll down a little bit. After that, tap on General. Then again, scroll down. Now tap on date and time. Now make sure that your time is accurate. If not, then set your time accurately. Now try to syncing again. Hope it is solved. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to drop a like. If you have anything to ask, let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching this video.